hash code? Anong...
Well, yung hash code na yun, depende sa COMELEC yun. Ano? Kasi kung nagkaroon man ng pagbabago ng hash code, I am sure na ginawa ng COMELEC yan officially. Ano, ha? And it was done in order to protect the interest ng voting natin. Ano? And bottom line naman dyan is, yung bang magpapalit ng hash code, na bago ba ang resulta in favor or against a particular candidate? Kung hindi na bago ang resulta, walang problema yan. It's just a matter of procedure. Ano, ha? Then the substantive issue had that been destroyed.